Karthik Aaryan seems to be the talk of the town after the news of the actor being dropped from Dostana 2 broke out. Karthik shared his first post on Instagram recently after news reports and fans have been talking about the actor getting replaced. Karthik shared a monochrome picture with a mask and simply put a mask emoji asking his fans to mask up. While the actor seems to play it cool and looks unperturbed after opting out of Dostana 2, Karthik's fans seem worried and began asking the actor if he's doing okay. Koki, oh my god, I was literally just thinking about you and wondering how you are doing and everything, and you posted, oh my god, I'm so happy, one fan wrote. Messages poured in from concerned fans who are checking in on the actor. Karthik Aaryan exited the hugely anticipated Dostana 2 co-starring Janhvi Kapoor. There have been reports that the hunk expressed creative differences over the film's script. Moreover, his talent agency has not been giving dates for the film and hence the decision to replace him. Certain reports suggest that Janhvi lost out on Mr. Lele co-starring Vicky Kaushal because Karthik kept delaying Dostana 2 and her dates could not match the schedules. Karan Johar has not spoken openly about the issue as of yet. Fresh reports suggest that Karan may have approached Akshay Kumar to step in to save Dostana 2 and replace Karthik Aaryan. Among the many names doing the rounds of possible people stepping in to do some damage control on the highly anticipated film, after all the time and money spent on this film, it would be a shame to shelve it any longer. Rajkumar Rao is also among the popular stars set to be in the running for the part. On the work front, Karthik Aaryan has had a busy year so far as he has several projects lined up. The handsome hunk will be seen in Dhamaka and Bhool Bhulaiya 2. The actor had tested positive for COVID-19 while shooting for Bhool Bhulaiya 2. However, the positive test results did not seem to affect Karthik. The actor managed to keep his fans entertained even while he was isolated. The actor also purchased a swanky new car after testing negative for the virus. He shared a video on social media of his black SUV while posing next to it in the showroom. Reportedly, the car is worth ₹4.5 crores.